Once upon a time, there was a man who went from town to town with songs and poetry, capturing the souls of children. From generation to generation, the story passed. But every tale has its true, bitter beginning. You're here. I feared the brothers would not give you the post. The mob is in an uproar. They'll tear this town apart. Too many children are missing. Be careful. They are not welcoming. Any strange face or unwillingness to join them may fan the flames of their rage. Listen, I must fetch my daughter. Find us at the magic shop. We will meet you there.
Shine our torches, we will smoke this beast out! They say he hides behind a curtain! He cannot hide from us! We will destroy him! No mercy! We will have justice!
I have not found my daughter. No one knows how many children are missing, and the mob is making things worse. I fear she may be with the crowd outside. I will find her. Please, use whatever you find among my things. May they serve you well.
What?
My only child gone. This is no normal disappearance. Others were taken, and all my spells to find her. Nothing. Wherever my dear heart is gone, my magic cannot seek her out. A darkness surrounds her. I'm sorry, yes. There was something. We were so strict. The children, they snuck away. A puppet theater. That's where they were heading. Find her. Promise me.
Thank you. It is hard to speak. My limbs are not my own and controlled by unseen hands. But I have magic in me yet. Others would not be so lucky. They would not move except by his will, as if made of stone. He found me here, this pied puppet man. His eyes were grim and shadowed. I attempted a locator spell with my crystals, but it was reversed, and he found me instead. You must find a way to free me. Unbind me.
Thank you.
thank you. Oh, we must hurry. We haven't much time. He will be coming for me. It's the crystals he wants, and my knowledge of them. You must find them all. A single gem can slow his progress and counter some of his magic, but only briefly. It's the reason I was never fully under his control. There are more. Possess all and perform the...
I have seen you now. Soon you will dangle from my strings too. Along with the others.
My child! Your evil ends now!
Amusing, but my power grows. This is ends now.
We had no idea when we sent you here that your first case task would be so difficult. The barrier surrounding the town has been broken, but this monster's lair is still protected. We will do what we can for our friend. You must find a way to defeat this evil before he captures us all. His magic is too powerful to meet directly. Use the skills we taught you. There is always another way. Tread softly, dear friend. Do not underestimate him.
Thank you. not run? Though you may not see it, his hold is loosened. When the brothers tore through the barrier, he was wounded. He has used my limbs as though they were his own, gathering more soul. I will no longer do his bidding without struggle. Beware his... Fought against him, and now am punished. He searches for another to take my place. It will be the end of me. He will return soon. His mind is running. I can feel it. My limbs twitch with it. He thinks himself so smart. I have taken something that belongs to him, and he searches for it. Oh, he longs for it. But he never suspected I would be so bold. It is one of the crystals you seek that will be his undoing. Free me, and I will help you!
Thank you.
Congratulations. You have faced a darker path than we had imagined. We will care for the child. You have a mission to complete. We will be of assistance where we can. My brother worries over the safety of the townsfolk, and we have cast a spell to place them in a deep sleep. It is using much of our energies. Now for this young man. You are no ordinary child. Older than even we are, combined. Tell me, little one, have you ever contemplated becoming an examiner? It is an arduous vocation. Let us discuss your destiny, shall we?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Collect this crystal prison and keep it safely locked away in our archives. Your victory is hard won, and we can only hope that you continue to root out evil with us. The missing children are returning to their families, and the puppet thief's spells have loosened their hold on all. So, what say you? Should we discuss the next case?